ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Something like a look. They have a religion in Islam. They have forgot and they have or they can like force it law. This one, if you have Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam saying, if you anything who has forgot to do, they have God forgiven us like that. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, our people, if you have forgot and forcing do, they are forgiven us like that. The same. They are anything for them, the pork, alcohol, any other from religion was forbidden if you have it. If you have eating pork, if you have eating, after eating, if you have forgot to eating or something you did was forbidden in Islam, if you have forgot, they have halal thing because you forgot to eating. What you forgotten Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, our God forgiven us, what you forgot our people like that they say. The other thing too, law of forcing. Law of forcing, they have today, they have a law government, they are forcing religion for covering face or kind of like that. If you have something like forcing you about niqab or any other religion, something what you are forbidden, they have, if you have forced you and to change this one law, they can, if you have no, you have bear like that, is good thing too. For example, what is forcing in religion? For example, some government, they have said, for example, in Quebec or like that in Canada, last year, I remember, they have whole religious similar, Muslim and other religion, who law they say, they cannot use public for religion like that. Law come like that, until law this one, changing, we have to the same follow this rule like that. So changing, until follow this rule, we have followed this rule like that. This one, because if you have, you don't follow like that, we have get in jail or kind of like that. They have or died or this one, for rest for your life, better if you have followed your rule, I think it's better. Because any Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, for God and forcing law, we have God forgiven our my people, they say like that. So they have understanding. Some religion, some place, they have forced religion, what is halal, make what haram, make halal like that. The other thing to Galatine or like that, they have medicine they use. If you have this pork, then made from pork. If you have this medicine you eat in, rest for your life. This one, they have halal thing for you like that. The other thing too, alcohol, some alcohol they have used to fermentation. Medicine. Some, like if you look in, they have sanitizers or kind of like that. So for you, for cleaning or kind of like that, made like that. This one, halal thing. Because until something like what is good for you, if you something good for you, they have good thing too. If you have look in the other thing to tattoo, they have some tattoo, they have God fair, God love like that. If you have tattoo, make it like that. This one is good thing, halal too. Because this one is religion make better. Why do you like that religion? Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, our last people, they have greater than today, like that they say. Because they have what is today, we have more reward we have getting. They have these people getting reward more than these people. Because if you have good deed like that, Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said. One thing, if you have reward, if you have given today, you have like that. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, our last people, if you have only from zina, if you protect me and pray regularly, these people will be paradise like that. This person will be paradise. This person, people of paradise like that. Only two things. Yeah, if you pray regularly, if you have no zina and make zina, we have people of paradise, Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said. So this one is today like that. Thank you for watching. My name is Abdullah Musa from Canada, Brooks, Alberta.